Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Campaign, Call of Duty. Whiskey Hotel, this one's called. As you probably saw in the end of last video.
Get to Whiskey Hotel, move! Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Keep forming!
Uh-oh, we got contact. Hey, I hit him.
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant. There's still power in the White House. That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command. If we can retake it, now get your squad moving up the left flank.
How does it still have power? An EMP gets rid of power throughout the entire area it's in. There is no way anywhere can have power. I don't think there is even a way to counter an EMP. Unless you blow it up before it reaches its target and the EMP is somewhere else, I don't know. Fucking hell! Jesus! Right, what the fuck? This is bullshit. I am not gonna get out of here alive. Okay, he's just plunging to the end of the world. Oh, I think my dog just farted. He's asleep. Oh, nasty. Smells like rotten eggs. What the fuck? Oh. Christ, dog. This isn't a good thing to happen. Ever. Oh, he gets up and walks away now, doesn't he? It's like he came over to me, farted and went. There we go. They're suppressed. Fuck! There we go. Okay, so it sounds like basically we're going to get to the roof of a building and deploy a green flare in order for them to know that we're allied and still combat effective. Hammer down. Fuck, I don't want to die again. And I'm running out of ammo. It's exactly what I want. Fuck. Let me guess, time is going to start any second now. I'm lying down, I'm not moving, I'm praying that my teammates save my life. Did he like teleport up here or something? Private Barry. Come to me!
So, when are we going to Moscow? Not soon enough, man.
A lot of green flares.
Down when we get there.
When the time is right, Corporal. When the time is right.
And that's the end of that. Thank you so much for watching, peace out, and I shall see you in the next episode of the Call of Duty campaign. Peace.